Do not press stop at any point. Thank you.
I won't. You're welcome.
What about you? You doing okay today?
Yep.
Who's that fat?
Big fans of all things WWE. Can we hear? Let's hear. Yeah. Woo. Woo. Triple H here, and I just want to remind everyone that I am the game, Maddie. I am the boss of WWE, and I just want to welcome everyone here today to Maddie's Play 2023 WWE, the Branson High School Project. Let's hear it for. It's go time.
When will we see the light of another day?
Well, that escalated quickly. Moving on. Perhaps maybe we can finally seal the deal. It is that time of year, you know.
Yes! We need ideas for tonight's show, as backlash is already over. But I think we should spice up this show.
Really? That's great! And what's that exactly?
Oh, I don't know. Perhaps something electrifying will happen tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Really? Yes! I so have to take a selfie with him when he shows up. I have to tell the WWE superstars before it's too late. Come on, bomb it up, let's go.
Swaddle up, we're off.
Do the two, three, go!
Thank you. of champions, bro.
Ooh, are you serious?
All right, now this is gonna be awesome!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Group hug, bro.
I have the power of Grayskull. You have the power to take back that title. Imagine the glorious battle that will take place.
What did we miss? I think they said something about Knights of the Champions.
Really?
What happened then?
The American Nightmare.
Fixed.
That's what?
Fixed.
He's facing Roman Reigns.
What? That's ridiculous.
You're the one being ridiculous when you failed to beat up the bloodline with Seth.
Excuse me?
Okay, settle down.
Somebody has to tell Maddie Winkle about this.
Don't worry, AJ Styles. I'll lay the Dr. Harris on this. Besides, do you think you know me? On this day, I see clearly that one day this will be on the internet someday in the form of, I don't know, a Broadway musical or a play.
Well spoken, Edge. Well spoken.
Let me stop you right there. If anything should be adapted into something like Netflix, it should be about me, Seth freaking Rollins.
Anyone want to watch Hannah Montana? Hi, Theory.
I just got a breaking news! Listen up, everyone! I have a major big announcement from Mr. McMahon that one day will change your whole life. And
not now, Theory.
This is urgent! Someone is coming at WrestleMania for Roman Reigns. You gotta listen to me. This is major news for you too, Nightmare.
It's American Nightmare to you. You're all in danger.
I'm not in danger, Theory. I am the danger.
You understand? It's not like that. Are you trying to break bad or something?
Look at the this is all misunderstanding. John and Tony could be right. I mean, like, what's gonna happen? Are we gonna be, I don't know, invaded by another wrestling company? That's what could happen. Right?
Boo.
Crows over in time, baby. Woo!
I guess we're getting invaded.
No! We're all gonna die! Ah! Get off me!
You gotta be kidding me. CM Punk, Chris Jericho? What are you doing here?
I thought you'd never ask.
Yes. So the stars. WWE. I gotta say. Hey, thank you guys. I am MJF. These are my buddies. Chris Jericho. John Mercy. And Cole. And my personal hero. CM Punk. And all of our hearts. My name is Al.
But why are you even here in the first place? I am surprised you surpassed the security.
For your information, your security team sucks. It's a
squirrel. I guess we could use better security.
I don't believe this. You guys, my past is haunting me again. You guys are literally embarrassing me in public. Why? Spare me with everything, CM Punk and John Marciano. Oh, I swear to God.
That means we're
even. Let's go up top. AWC.
Just great.
Hey, Cody, you know what happens when your company has a bad security guard? You know what happened, Cody Rose? You just made the list. Oh,
great. All right, this is getting weird.
It's almost our house. I'm in. What's your name?
I'm here on holiday.
Is there anyone else we should know about?
3, 2, 1. There he is. Get him!
Enough! You have no idea what you just did now.
What do we do?
What? Wait, what? What?
Hey, what happened?
What's going on here, Mr. Perry? What did you do? What did you do?
He's here.
What are you talking about? Who's here?
It's your cousin Roman!
What?
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 And so, WrestleMania 39 became the bizarrest takeover in wrestling history.
and was treasure to be told ever since. However, this story was edited by none other than Maddie Wingfield because she thought it would be a good idea to tell the real story in a different comedic way. So none of this was ever true. And that is why this is WWE, the Branson High School Project!